Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a Google account on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Internet Accounts. Choose Google from the options. Click Open Browser. Enter your email address or phone number and click Next. Now enter your Google account password and click Next. If you have two-step verification set up for your Google account, you will have to verify it here to continue. Scroll down the permissions page and click Allow. You can choose which apps you would like your account to be connected to. Tick the ones you want to be linked to your Google account, then click Done. Your Google account is now added to your Mac. You can come back here and change which apps it is used with at a later date if you like. You can get to your Google account by opening the Mail app, if you checked the Mail app checkbox. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks. Thank you.